strike us or anything, right? I'll follow you.
On it. I hope we can make use of this.
I'm feeling like I could eat.
Shall we deal with this?
You gotta face me!
You're a lifesaver!
Avenging Eagle!
Why? Black Hornet!
Impact! I can handle this one!
I bet you've still got more in you, Uni!
Here, Hammerhead!
Move!
Overfall!
That's
that! Impact Slayer!
My own free butterfly blade!
Power Boring!
I'm more than stronger! Watch your life now!
It means there were no holes in my strategy. I'll lure them in!
Gotta face me!
You're a lifesaver! I see you!
Butterfly blade!
Stormy sky! Avenging Eagle!
No, no, no! Staying! Power!
My ultimate
streak!
This'll lead us round to the back of the castle.
Oh, another place high up.
Wow, look at this.
Nice landing. Not to worry, just stick to the plan.
Butterfly
blade!
Make this quick!
Smooth as always, Noah.
Avenging Eagle!
No more!
Cannon and crackle!
Butterfly blade! Go!
I'm the girl with the gall.
sliding down!
So much to see, huh?
Been spotted.
Buckle, come here! I've got something for you!
You're a lifesaver. Only you didn't charge off on your own. Watch your footing, guys. think you operate it like so. And then here and... Time to take the fast way! Everyone, I'm sorry.
Him good.
Sliding down!
This should prove useful later.
Time to take the fast way!
It's just up ahead.
You think you're all that, do ya?
I see you!
Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks!
Demon Slayer! No Avenging Eagle!
Butterfly
Blade! I will reset your place!
Moon!
Cross Impact! Overfall! Overfall!
Alright, keep it calm!
We can do this!
We're unstoppable with you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gall.
Watch your footing, guys.
Something so valuable here.
What's that device? Looks like it's still usable. Who wants to do the honors?
We're sliding down!
So much to see, huh?
Right here!
catch you next time.
Well, he got the blood pumping at least.
Huh? Time to take the fast way!
What kind of place is this? There's plenty of black fog. How come the annihilation thing ain't happening?
I couldn't begin to guess, but I'd say the castle has something to do with it.
A good place to have a rest.
Better make sure we're well rested. I think we need to discuss this. Gem's done.
Come on, I want to use it quick.
Gem's done.
Come on, I want to use it quick.
Gem's done.
Come on, I want to use it quick.
Gem's done.
Come on, I want to use it quick.
Gem's done.
Come on, I want to use it quick.
I should do it, you think?
I definitely feel stronger.
Clean your body, clean your mind, I guess. Let's bounce.
Good to add more names.
There it is. Black fog, too. Few enough numbers to sneak around.
Is Colony 4 gonna be safe, do you think?
They should be okay. We haven't seen the light for a while. I think that's a good sign.
Let's move. The fact that we killed consuls must be old news at this point. Could have made examples of a few people by now.
They ain't expecting us to sneak aboard, though. We've got them with their pants down. Let's get in there, mess them up, get out. Bish, bash, bosh.
Actually, they may have already anticipated our moves.
Nah, mate. Come off it.
Think about it. How would they have known where we'd be? Can't be a coincidence. I mean, sure, it could have been intuition on Ethel's part, but we have to be realistic.
So it's a trap. You want to turn back?
No. We'll go. We can't turn back now. We can't allow their deaths to have been in vain.
So you would entertain the risk?
It does sound bad.
You know, I think I kind of like it.
Good to add more names. Time to take the fast way. I see some relations have changed.
Looks like you were right, Noah. There's a whole bunch of containers here.
A welcome gift for easy sneakings!
Let's go over this again. First, we get to those containers without being spotted. With me so far?
Anyone spots us, we're like ninjas. We take them out quickly and silently.
Once we're inside, we pick the right opportunity to proceed through the hangar. Our goal is here.
The maintenance hatch that leads outside.
From there, we head to outer deck.
Right. Enemy presence should be lower around there. Then we move to the main housing.
Assuming we get there, how do we trash it?
I can brief you on the next steps. After analyzing the data we got from Bolliaris, I discovered a flaw in the Annihilator's construction.
A weak point?
Indeed. Here. The weapon is designed to temporarily render the Black Fog inactive, condense and collect it, then release it in one blast. Our best bet is to destroy the neutralizer assembly from which it draws its power. But it's located in the castle interior. Getting there will be no joke. Once there, we'll need to damage the autobalancer in the barrel's housing. Most likely, it was built in a hurry. The movable barrel is affixed to this outer ring that you see here. But the ring isn't strong enough to take the barrel's weight or absorb the recoil. That's why the autobalancer was added after construction, as an afterthought.
So what? We've just got to smash that thing to pieces.
Smash it, and the entire ring begins to fall apart, and the barrel collapses under its own weight.
How strong is the autobalancer? Not too sturdy?
Nothing Ouroboros can't handle.
So, what's this thing?
That is a refrigeration unit. The barrel needs vast amounts of energy. It would have to be kept cool at all times to keep the energy in check.
I'm surprised it's so huge.
Seems that was built quickly too. It's got both bulk and heft to it. They probably couldn't have made it any smaller.
A rush job, huh?
Okay then. We all good to go?
Yeah. No more taking it easy. Let's make this happen.
Something so valuable here.
Gotta be all sneaky-like around here.
Or we could just punch clean through, quick as.
Watch your footing, guys.
I know it's grim, but it needs doing.
Guess it's time to plan the day.
So much to see, huh?
There's a whole sparkload of ether. You think this is where our colony supply came from, too?
This would explain how Kevis is able to deploy so many Levenesses.
Transport containers shouldn't be far now.
You think we'll make it? I just hope nobody spots us. So, where's the maintenance hatch?
It's in the reserve area on the upper level. First, we'll need to take the elevator that can get us up to that floor.
I don't see any guards.
Too foggy for taste of banana.
If we're gonna move, now's the time.
That said, we are indoors. Move fast, but keep your eyes peeled.
Yeah, of course.
Plan went off without a hitch.
Lance, shh. Keep it down.
The longer we fight, the more we risk reinforcements arriving. If at all possible, we want to avoid fighting multiple Levenesses at once.
Over here!
Let's go! Power creep! How's this for a plan?
Let's take it out!
I'm coming right up!
We've been found.
Demon Slayer!
Why?
Overflow!
I don't fear death, so free.
Dig your chest!
There's spark in me yet.
Are you okay?
I'm
not
here! I'm not here!
This will keep me going. Things are building up.
I'm going.
You what?
Go!
Nothing a bit of teamwork couldn't handle.
Whatever happened to not being careless? I'll do my best.
I've never been here before.
Well, we've been found.
Butterfly blade!
We were moving in sync, right, Tayo?
Here's a goodie.
You itching to get wrecked? Come here! I got something for you!
This will keep me going.
Butterfly blade!
I don't fear death, so freak.
This will keep me going.
Demon fireball!
Come here! I got something for you!
Container.
You think you're all that, do you?
Demon Slayer!
I got something for you.
This will keep me going.
Why?
Yours a little.
I'll repay you later.
No level up.
Love that great
style and justice.
Rapid shot!
I meant to be evil!
Fire! I see you!
Sure I did, Sana. You look great!
Well, visitor! Demon!
Why? I have something for you!
I'm
more.
means business.
Why?
Well, we've been found.
There!
I see you!
No love lost!
Overfall!
Why?
Demon
come here! I got something for you!
Appreciate it!